Now guys, I think I'm the first person on the platform to say this, but YouTube has a problem.